Well, the job's about done, boys. There's the last pull.
More than 30,000 of today's telephone forces were in Bell System service on that January day of 1915, when greetings between East and West spanned 3,400 miles in dedication ceremonies. To these thousands, the developments of succeeding years must indeed make a story of vivid reminiscence. On that day, there was a single overland route, a so-called phantom group of three circuits only. A voice highway hailed as a miracle.